Welcome to ITExaminer.com. It's time to have a look on today's headlines. US recession may affect 3G bits. Dial-a-Job, India's first phone-based job search engine, which has launched its service in Mumbai, Bangalore and Hyderabad, has started operation in New Oxford. DoT may allow foreign players without any local partnership. Dell and Ingram Micro warn about the weakening market demand that will affect corporate and consumer spending. Outsourcing is suffering. IT could just get worse in India. Roots to buy Thomson Industrial stealing Videocon. Venture Infotech implements zero tolerance to sexual harassment at workplace. The Indian Management of Institute here has issued a statement to calm speculation about the impact that the collapse to Lehman Brothers of the US will have over its placement. RBI asked banks to hire registered telemarketers. Sector may suffer if Bank America drops it as a vendor. Cyber criminals have celebrity name to lure victims. That's all for today's news. We will catch tomorrow at the same time in iExaminer.com.